Hi guys, welcome back to Zaza's Hair. In today's video, or should I say today's episode, we will be making another protein treatment. This time around with banana, avocado, and amla oil. Today's video is going to be very fast, so don't blink. We will first go over the benefits of banana, and I will love to tell you that banana promotes hair growth, reduces dandruff, it's a natural conditioner, it reduces split end, it adds a natural shine to the hair. Just bear in mind that banana contains vitamins and is very rich in potassium, which helps improve blood circulation and provide nutrients to the hair. As you guys can see, I went ahead to just put everything in the blender. Just to tell you guys, if your hair is longer and fuller, you should use more because you want to make sure that the thing that you're making is, this mix is enough for your entire hair. Now, let's briefly talk about the benefits of avocado for those that don't know. It strengthens the hair. It's a great source of biotin and protein. It's a natural sunscreen. Yes, your hair does need sunscreen. It prevents the hair from shedding. It reduces any frizz or tangling, and it promotes hair, makes your hair longer and healthier. So now I'm just going to go ahead and just add my blended material to my mixing bowl. As you can see, it's a little thick, but you want to add a little bit of water to just make the consistency better. This is the hair that I will be using this on. So you want to section your hair out just to make the process easier and to make sure that this mix goes around the whole entire hair. After sectioning the hair and applying the mask, I am also going to briefly massage the scalp just so that this treatment can work better. I'm then going to let it sit for about 45 minutes to an hour. The longer the better, but you don't want to leave it for like 5 hours, 3 hours. At the end, you then wash it out and deep condition. I would not say use a shampoo because honestly, using too much shampoo on the hair dries it out. But just deep condition it and then moisturize. That brings us to the end. Please don't forget to like, share, comment. Let us know what other protein treatments you have tried in the past. I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.